Okay, so the first dance of a couple is very important. The dance between the daddy and daughter at a wedding, super important. How do you make sure if you have three left feet that you don't end up being a YouTube sensation? Here we have Catherine Griffith. She's manager and instructor of Prestige Ballroom. Let's start with David J. Thompson, owner director, Prestige Ballroom. You guys actually offer lessons, but you do need to allow a little bit of time for the learning curve, right?
Right. And men learn very differently than women, as the audience will know, if you're ladies in the audience. We need more repetition. So I recommend 90 days if possible.
I definitely need more repetition. So you said 90 days.
That's optimal. Okay. And we've done 2 weeks. We've done 3 days before if we have to for Vegas and what have you. We make it all look great. But if you have 90 days, there's less stress. There's a lot of date nights working up to the event. A lot of relaxation, and everyone owns it. So it's relaxing. It's fun. And now you've got a couple that enjoys dancing for your future. Once the wedding's over and the marriage, you can go out dancing and have fun.
That's right. That is so cool. That is so true. You guys have the trophy ball coming up. Our very own Monica Adams is going to be dancing in it. I just love that. Tell us about the trophy ball.
We do this twice a year, and it's 14 performances. We have an open dancing session. We have dance classes on it. We have hors d'oeuvres, a bar, of course. Mm-hmm. And it's like a high level of performance that you'd see on the media. So it's a very high level.
So this is this a competition, or is this just a lot of people who really know how to dance and they're having a great time?
This is their celebration of their work. We bring in a world champion choreographer, and we work for 3 months on building the choreography at a competitive level. So it's a lot of fun, and we still have a number of seats left that people can enroll if they want to see it in person and learn some dancing.
Well, I know Monica's not going to let us down. Let's go ahead and see the professionals do it from the Prestige Ballroom. Trophy Ball will be June 16th from 7 until 10, 1050 De Pere Road in De Pere. Register at prestige-ballroom.com. We always have date night ideas here on the 9 a.m. show.